BigCommerce offers beautiful and responsive themes to help storefronts captivate their shoppers. Our themes will enable you to create a dynamic and engaging online store. Our theme framework is the only hosted solution to offer flexible local theme development that allows your developer to use your storefront assets without disrupting your live store. To start browsing the theme marketplace, go to Storefront, then Theme Marketplace. Here you'll have access to Stencil themes that incorporate the latest best practices in technology, design standards, conversion, and SEO. Within the marketplace, you can browse both free and paid themes and filter by industry to find a theme targeted to your business. Premium themes will have the price of each theme listed below it. To learn more about a theme, click its thumbnail. Each theme comes with different variations that can be applied in the theme editor. Scroll down and you'll see a list of features and links to support for this theme. You can see a demo by clicking on View Demo. If you want to see how your store will look with the new theme prior to purchasing, click this button. The theme editor will open with a preview of the theme applied to your store. You can make adjustments on the preview to change the look and feel of the theme. If you like how it looks and want to purchase it, click the Buy button. Once you purchase a theme, you can choose to apply it now or later. Every theme gives you access to the theme editor, so you can adjust it to fit your store's unique brand. To see which theme you're currently using, click on My Themes. You can see this store is using Cornerstone Light. If you're interested in adjusting your theme, like changing colors or fonts, click the Customize button. The Theme Details button will go to the Themes Detail page in the Marketplace. The Advanced tab will allow you to download and copy your theme's files for a developer to make edits. To learn more about editing Stencil theme files, go to the Help Center. Let's take a look at the Theme Editor. Here you can customize and manage storefront attributes such as colors, fonts, and number of items displayed with no coding required. To the left, you'll see the Style Customization panel. Depending on your theme, this may have different panels than what are shown here. To the right is the Preview panel. This will allow for you to spot check your store's design so you can review the changes you have made in real time. Most marketplace themes have multiple variations to choose from under Styles in the Customization panel. If you click on the bold style of the Cornerstone theme, you'll see the preview panel to the right has changed. You'll always know which variation you're currently on by looking for the small checkmark in the thumbnail. Let's make a few edits. Below Styles, you'll see more panels. For example, you can choose to adjust button colors. Enter the hex code or use the color picker by clicking on the swatch and selecting your color. The carousel button will update in the preview panel. A common request is how to change the color of the header title or store name. In this theme, you'll want to expand your logo panel. Now remember, depending on what theme you're using, this panel may show a different menu or be in a different order. Text color will control the color of the header title. If you know the 6-digit hex code of the color you'd like to use, you can enter it into this field. Remember to use the number sign at the beginning of your hex code. If you adjust anything in your customization panel, these changes will not go live on your storefront until you click Publish. If you're in the middle of customizing your store and you have to stop for any reason, just click the Save button to save your work until you can come back later. You can also go back to an earlier edit by choosing a previously applied session under History in the Customization panel. Or you can reset your current edits and get back to the default design by clicking on View Original Theme Settings. Another great feature of the Theme Editor is the responsive views you can test out. You can click on the small mobile icon and see your storefront in mobile view. Move over to the tablet icon and see your store in tablet view. If you click on the device again, it will change the orientation of the preview. Make sure you've saved your changes along the way, and click Publish when you're ready for the changes to show live on your storefront. You can build a stunning storefront to engage with your shoppers and encourage more checkouts across any device. If you need support with your particular theme, contact the developer of the theme. If you need help adjusting your design, the BigCommerce community is a great resource. To continue to learn more about storefront design, watch our video on carousel and design options.